A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. When life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Oh! No. What is this place?
Thank you. Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Uh, Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better.
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat. Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow. Remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Thank you. Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
How do I start? Okay. Music.
Someone there.
This could be a way through. Oh God, this is insane.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth. This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Open.
southwest side. You'll need to follow the path. It's a bit of a climb.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful.
You're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Ron?
Okay, let's split up.
Not so bad. Warn me about the wolves, Doctor.
It's all clear, Laura. Come on up.
These are fascinating.
Stronger.
Amaterasu. Possibly.
Darling.
Possibly.
This'll work. Just need a bit more. Back off! Another shrine. Who are they worshipping? Whitman is such... Right, that should do it. Let's see if I can fix this axe. That should do it. Right, that should do it. Should do it.
right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko. Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Woodman?